Hello everybody, welcome back to Far Cry 4 today. I'm gonna be doing some co-op with Roger again. What's it called? Overwatch still has 47 or 46 minutes left, so yeah, I'm gonna invite, I don't know how to invite because I've never played this that much before. Okay, can't send the key to Kyrat. What if, wait, so I can't join you. You can join me though.
Yeah.
See, the thing is, I don't know how to invite you.
You don't know where to invite me? I think you just go on options on your game, and then you tap in the middle button, the like square button in the middle, the pad, and it has friends. Tap on it.
Yeah, I did that, but then it says profile, and send the key to Kyrat, but it says I can't send keys to Kyrat to people that have a full game. So I can't send keys to Kyrat to you, so I don't know how we're supposed to.
Should we just go on a map?
Yeah, let's do map browser again. Battles of Kyrat, do you want to do that?
Oh yeah, yeah. Hello?
Yeah, but what if we're not in the same game? Wait, custom match. Look, custom match. I can invite you. Should I do one? Custom match. Select.
Yeah.
Friends only. How do I select friends? Invite. How do I do that? It doesn't say. Wait, invite player. There we go. Invite to game. Oh, I'm doing it. Send invitation. Yep, I done it. I sent you an invitation.
Oh yeah. Then some people. Okay. Join.
Are we on the same team?
I don't actually know. Oh no.
Oh damn! How do we switch teams?
What if switch teams?
Oh,
yes.
There we go. Okay, so
triangle.
Okay, so triangle. We can do outpost, demon mask, propaganda, or overrun. I kind of want to do outpost.
Outpost. I think
done.
I don't know.
Yeah, outpost. Right.
Yeah.
What a map though? Do you want to do cash crop? Frost.
Cash where? Crop.
Okay. The frost has the bell towers where you can like wingsuit off of, but I think cash crop also has stuff like that. Start game, cancel, launch, no. Come on, start
eight,
the game, start
seven,
the game.
Six, five, come on.
Four, three, two, one.
Yeah!
Yes. Launching game. What if I just cancelled the launch?
All right. Oh, look at it. Look at the map. That's cool. Cool.
There's so much loading. Cool. That kind of looks like a fortress. Like, when it showed that picture of the map.
It's real.
You know, this doesn't look like all that great of a map, but I think it will be.
It should have a sign like Hollywood or something. Like cash crop or something.
I don't know why it's called cash crop. but...
You should change it. What should I first?
Okay, I'm a hunter.
Base camp,
so secondary. Should I go with a poison arrow? I'm gonna go with this one.
Which one are you on?
What do you mean? I chose bow number two. Wait. Where did you spawn?
I spawned right over here.
I'm coming to you. Should be wingsuit.
Oh, there's an elephant. There's an elephant.
I'm wingsuiting right now. I'm gonna wingsuit towards you, okay? Tell me if you see me. Okay. I'm gonna run towards you.
I need some help.
Wait, but there's no enemies. So how are we supposed to...
We need to catch the animals.
Okay. How about I'll be your sidekick, and you have an elephant and ride that, and then I can't.
I set it on fire.
Ah, now I'm on fire. Never mind.
I'm riding it.
I sent a tiger. I mean an eagle. Let's go. I don't think there's any enemies though. Follow me. If there are enemies, do you wanna go stealth?
No, it's okay. How do I get it? Alright. I'm getting off the elephant because I wanna. Have you got a sniper rifle or something?
I don't know where you are. Oh, there you are. Oh, yeah. What are you looking at?
You're invisible, how? How do you go
crouch?
Oh,
yeah. Crouch, yeah. So you stay here, I'll go get the other one. I'll deactivate that base. Wait. You stay here. You stay here in this one. I'll go get the other one because we need to capture it. So on your screen, does it have the flag in the bottom left? Going round.
The flag
in the bottom left. Got that, and it has a circle going around it. Does it show that?
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
That means you're capturing it. That means I'll go get this one, this bell tower one. It just said I could hold square on something. We're taking the flag. Oh, it was to pick flowers. Don't know why I need to, but do it anyway. Okay.
So how do I protect it? I don't know how.
I don't think there's any enemies, so I think we just hold it until we've captured it, really. Because I don't know how to, put enemies
in. I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you.
I'm deactivating this thing. Done. This bell tower is now ours.
It's deactivated.
Okay. That thing is now ours. Now we need to go get the other one. Where's that, though? Where's the next one?
We're on round one.
Yeah, but there's no enemies. And I thought there were supposed to be enemies. What's the next outpost thing we're supposed to capture? Because there's three, usually.
It's probably... It's here.
I see it. Should we just wingsuit?
I don't know.
You haven't fully captured that yet. I've captured the bell tower, though. I'm going to wingsuit and see what's over here.
I've not captured it yet.
Oh, I'm going to wingsuit and see what's over here. Because there's a building. Oh, never mind. Get back to the fight. There is no fight. Okay, I'm coming back. No!
Come on.
Let me go back. Okay, I had 2 seconds to get back. And I was back now. I'm coming to you.
Time added. Come on.
We should have 8 minutes to do this. We could literally just relax and do whatever the hell we want and then
turn on the radio. Whoa, I just got a burr. I just bumped in a burr.
I'm coming. I'm very close to where you are. Okay. I'm gonna spawn a tiger.
I'm bringing a burr with me. I spawned a burr.
I spawned a bear too. If you spawn an animal.
Alright, done. I'm done.
If you spawn an animal and then spawn another animal, would it get rid of the animal you first spawned?
Yeah.
Maybe I should get a tiger instead of a bear. Or an eagle. You know, AJ, or RJ, whatever, he can, get rid of, the birds. Why don't other people do that?
I've got guns.
Yeah, what class are you going with? No, I didn't get to choose. I did get to choose, but how do you switch class?
You press L1.
L, No, I know that, but like, can you switch, like, this isn't like, this is class one. Okay, I'm gonna get out my sniper, I mean flamethrower, even though there's no enemies. So,
I'm just gonna get a pistol.
Let's go take over everything.
Are we going? Okay.
This says defend. Oh, come on. Oh, because there's no enemies, there's no point in defending. I'm just gonna set everything on fire.
Yeah. Oh, wait!
What?
Body armor. Require body armor. Require what? Body armor. Come on. Mia.
Wait.
Mia, follow me.
Body wait. Armor. Wait, I'm burnt. I'm too busy burning this.
Wait. Hey. Wait,
Burn it down!
It says defend, what, you can't even do it. Oh, you get ammo as well. There's ammo.
Don't even know where you're going.
Oh, ammo. I'm taking the ammo. Come on, come
here. There's ammo over here, too.
Oh, wait. Here.
No. Jump down. I got flamethrower full. Fuel. Not full.
Oh, I've not even got any money left.
We literally, because there's no enemies, should we just like mess around?
Or should we just go on a different map and just kill people or something?
Yeah.
I'm bored.
Do you know what? I can't remember what it's called, but there's a map browser level where there's a massive pit full of enemies and you have to kill them all, and there's a bunch of different guns you can choose from, and there's one where you can kill a bunch of pigs. There's a race car level where you get in a dune buggy, and you there's this like platform that does a bunch of twirls as well.
Oh, let's go. You're in finger. Come on, follow me.
Wait, I'm burning this.
Reloading, cover me. Okay, I'm going.
Wait, do we even have a wingsuit? Yeah, oh my god. I'm wingsuiting.
Where are you?
I'm wingsuiting. I'm gonna hit a tree! Oh, good.
Oh. He told me to do my wingsuit, but I didn't do it.
I didn't tell you to. Oh no, it told you to. Oh, yes. So close to the ground, I hit a bunch of rocks. You know, I might just go burn this tree. I'm gonna burn this tree.
Don't burn anything. We need all that stuff.
Burn everything. Burn the grass too. Burn all the grass. You know? Burn all of the grass. Burn all of the grass. Even burn myself.
Where are you? Why are you burning me? Everything? Alright, I know where you are. Where are you? Whoa!
What?
No, it's just normal. I joined this game. It's in... What's this map called again?
This map is called, something cash. Or cash something. Cash crop. I'm burning the bridge. The fire of London is about to start. The fire of the cash crop.
Hey.
Oh my god, look.
Should we go on a different...
Look at these. You can get a bunch of things.
I know. Wait,
I'm gonna burn it. It won't let me get any body armor. Take that.
I'll do it for you.
It takes so long to reload. You know what? Now I'm gonna quick scope you. I'm gonna no scope here. You know, I'm gonna do a 360 no scope, look. Wait. Let me zoom. I want to look. Stay still. I want to see if this hurts you. Does it hurt?
Zit.
The headshot Zit. Hurt? No, that doesn't hurt me. No, wait. Let me try and quickscope you. Oh, you moved out of the way. Oh, I hit you. Ah.
Let me. I'm dead.
I'm gonna quickscope you. Wait, stay here. Got ya.
Can I have a sniper rifle?
Sorry, we don't do any. No one likes you, you monkey.
You deserve it now.
Get Wait. Mad. Why mad? Hmm?
Should we go on a different map and kill people? Should we go on
yeah,
a,
I got nine molotov.
Should we go on that bone pit thing where you said there's millions of like guns and stuff?
Yeah, and there's a bunch of guys in a big pit, and you can like do super jumps.
Super jumps.
And you have a bunch of different skills. Do you want to do that?
Yeah, okay.
Look how much ammo this gun has. Look, 300 bullets.
Whoa.
Okay, let's go. I'm going to quit. End match. Okay. So we got to go on map browser.
Yeah, okay.
And then, I don't know what it's called, but on the front cover, it has a massive pit of green. So we gotta do map browser. And then I think it's,
Should I go off the lobby?
Wait, I think it's top rated assault. Yeah, go off the lobby.
Okay.
I'm not sure. Go on top rated assault, and then look for it. There's Jacksepticeye guns, insane god mode. There's a bunch of Jacksepticeye ones. There's Mad Max or weapons, more Jacksepticeye. Even more.
No. You can help me pack my lunch and I'll just give you some food.
There's so many Jacksepticeye ones.
All right. There's so many Jacksepticeye's Max.
I know.
No.
No, I don't want Jacksepticeye.
Then I can pack it tomorrow. Alright, should we
okay,
go in
so,
that?
So, it's
invite
not.
Them.
Try, new assault. Try new assault, and then let's go on new assault and look for some ones. There's one man versus the world. Two men if you do co-op. There's the No Man's Island. Yeah.
Okay,
can you survive?
Okay.
I like
right, I'm gonna put
terrorist attack. Oh
god! In there, I'm gonna put like a
chocolate bar.
Yeah, chocolate bar for you. I'm not gonna get any crisp. I'm not gonna put any crisp in. Cause I know it hit you. All right. Should I join you?
One. Go on new assault.
What?
One. Go on map browser and do new assault. Cause there's one specific one that caught my eye. Two actually.
New assault.
Yeah.
It doesn't say yet.
Wait. So it doesn't say quick play top rated all of the others, and it doesn't say new assault.
What did you want me to do? Cause it. I'm just in the normal lobby. Just in the normal lobby.
No, go to map browser.
Map. Yes.
Yeah. And then it should say new assault.
New. Yeah. Wait.
Press that.
No. Wait. New assault. Yeah.
Okay. So the ones that caught my eye are Can You Survive and Terrorist Attack. American Ninja. What the
can
hell?
Can you survive?
There's one called Hell.
Can you. What?
Should we do Can You Survive or Terrorist Attack? The Terrorist Attack has 3 stars and Can You Survive?
Terrorist Attacks. Yeah, okay. There's a lot of Jacksepticeyes. Alright.
Play
terrorist attack.
No!
Are you on terrorist attack?
Yeah, so do terrorist attack. I'll invite you. So terrorist attack.
There's Mortal Kombat.
I did create a private game. And then I need to go down, invite player. Yep, you. Uh-huh. No, not profile. Invite to game. Let's play Far Cry 4. Yep. Join me and then, yeah.
Okay.
So you should join once you get the invite.
Yeah. Joining Ooh. Match. Not a fiction, joining match.
Okay, so I'm going to select the next map. I'm going to do new outpost and see what's there. There's attack on Jeff again. Oh, okay, there's one where it's kind of okay, so there's Pagan's outpost, which is basically like a fortress kind of thing. These are the ones so we'll put that on there, Pagan's outpost.
Put a Jacksepticeye on.
Yeah, I'm gonna
Jacksepticeye.
Should we do new hunt or top rated outpost?
Okay. I'll do anything.
Top rated outpost.
Put any map on.
I'm gonna put top rated outpost and see what's there.
Terrorist attack, I've got a Jacksepticeye boss.
Morning Glory. Oh my god. There's a. Do you want to do Fortress Takedown or the Mad Max 2 Fort, which is basically another.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So which one?
Mad Max 2.
Okay.
It's like you get on a motorbike in. It's a never ending game or something.
So do top rated outpost again. I'm gonna see. There's a Nuketown map.
Nuketown.
It says Nuketown BO1.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, it said
Nuketown Black Ops 1.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Nuketown Black Ops 1.
It's downloading the map or maps.
Yeah, 6 in it, center.
In 3, 8, 2, 1, now.
Yeah, that's a good Nuketown. Yeah, it's a good Nuketown. Alright, are we going? Launching game.
Oh, yeah.
We're launching the game.
I'm gonna quickly check my Overwatch. I'm checking my Overwatch. Wait, I'm gonna check my Overwatch quick. Notifications. Quickly, I've got to do this quickly. Notifications. Go to downloads. Uploads, I mean downloads. Okay, I got. Yeah, look. Wait, 700 nitro. I know this is one of them that I wanted to do. Where's the 700 nitro?
Oh my god,
the buzzsaw is here.
I'm in love with this cocoa. I'm in love with the cocoa. I'm in love with this
cocoa. I'm gonna take an RPG too.
I've got one more gun to choose.
They have so many weapons, yet there's no 700 nitro.
Alright, should we do this?
Should I get a revolver or a flare gun?
There's ammo here. Take ammo.
Wait, I'm gonna get...
anything. Just...
I have a revolver. Where's ammo? I need some ammo. Here.
Alright, there's a truck here. I'll get on the top. I'll get up top. I'll do you one.
I don't care. I'll drive.
I'll ride if you want. I'll ride.
Okay. I'm pointing my gun at you. You better ride right now. I'm pointing my gun at you, okay. Or not. I'm pointing my gun at you.
Move.
You shoot me? You know, no! Don't leave me! I'll shoot. Wait. I'll shoot the truck if you do that. So go in stealth, okay? We gotta be stealthy. Die! Quickly get out the truck! Get out the truck! I will find you. I'm right here, dummy!
Wait, wait. I'm gonna shoot my rocket launcher. Oh, hi!
I'm going to kill you!
What the?
Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit. I'm gonna use my, my revolver. Stop! RPG!
Oh, someone's on the Monty gun. Someone's on the Monty gun.
I threw a grenade.
I'm going on the Monty gun, okay?
Oh. Okay. I'm dying, though.
Ah! Oh, I'll help you.
Thanks. Oh. Okay.
No, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
I'm saving you, I'm gonna save you.
What's he giving you?
You can't be saved.
This is one of the hardest maps. Should we give this map a like? Good? No. Should we go back to guns or something?
Yeah, no, look, let's repair this. Let's repair this, and then I'll get on the mounted gun. Actually, no, I do want to get on the mounted gun. Wait, come here, come here.
Can I get on the mounted gun?
Yeah. I'm going to see if this burns you. I'm going to see if this burns you.
No, no, it's not.
Die! Okay, I'll drive.
Come on. Oh, no! No! Whoa. Wait, don't! Don't drive yet! Don't drive!
I'm not! I'm not.
And it, it's not letting me pick my gun up now.
Let me drive forwards.
No!
Nah.
Don't!
Alright,
Mom. Alright, slap me.
Did you get your gun?
Wait, Monty gun. Yes, got my... Okay, I got my rocket launcher in me.
I have a rocket launcher too. Okay. Hello, friends. Bell, 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 bell.
Get out, Mom. I'll get.
No. Beasting. Okay, you know what?
Try. We're coming down here.
There was a guy by the truck, and I shot him with an RPG, and the truck flew up.
I'm dead.
No, you're not dead. You're not dead.
I'm saving you. I am dead.
I'm reviving you.
Come on, thanks.
I'm surviving.
Later.
RPG time! I shot him with an RPG! It's dark, it's pitch black. I can't see a thing right now.
Just make loot. Oh, we can't. Let's just walk, yeah? Just walk. Oh.
This guy had a shotgun. Should I take it or should I keep mine?
Keep it.
Oh my god, that blew him back so far. No, I won't surrender to you.
No.
I won't surrender to anyone. Just go. Don't even care about them. Just run.
I need some ammo.
Okay, I'll give some to you.
I'm getting some more ammo.
I'll stay behind so I get, take the bullets.
Why is that car not here?
Stand still, I'm going to give you some ammo. No, it's giving me the option to give you ammo. Stand still. I'm trying to give you ammo. That good?
Oh, thanks. Alright. Yeah.
Which way? It says to go back this way. It says to go back this way.
What? Let me see. Let me see. Look.
What?
Stay there. Stay there. Wait, I'm gonna give you something. Wait. Wait. Yeah, I'm healing you.
Oh, thanks. Eh! It's a forest fire. Let them all burn. Let them all burn.
Wait there. Is this infinity ammo?
I don't think so. It says it hides our ammo and grenade indicator. But we can see our grenades if we hold L1. I have no grenades. Okay, I'm taking cover.
We need to go, I'll just get, my sniper rifle.
You have a sniper?
Yeah.
There's more this way, I'm gonna go get them.
Oh, the sniper was even worse. The sniper wasn't even worth anywhere. Are we going in? Can we get in a car? I'm gonna get in a car.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Oh.
I kinda accidentally blew the car up because there was a guy next to him.
Wait there. Come here. Come up. Get up here.
There was a guy next to the car and then I shot an RPG and then...
Oh, you can't get on.
Wait, check if there's a ladder. No, can't get on. I think there's a car over there. No. Okay, let's go this way.
That's the car what you blow up.
Look, there's a secret passage. That can get us through the... Do you want to go in the light or in the darkness and be stealthy?
The dark.
Okay, I'm going to get my...
Look.
Shotgun out. Okay, we gotta go this way. Try and climb on the bus. Let Carl climb on the bus.
I'll snipe her. I'll snipe. Ah!
Ah! They don't see me. Never mind, they do. They're coming. Quick scope.
Where are you going? Huh?
I'm following. There's a guy trying to run away. I'm following him. I'm chasing him.
Okay, this guy's got a rocket launcher. I'm dead,
I took his AK.
I'm dead. No.
You're coming.
No. I'll protect.
I'm healing. I need to get behind cover so I can heal you.
Thanks.
Oh, nice. We're like the best team. Okay, check behind us too. Okay, let's go this way. To the objective. In the light. Ah, there's another guy! There's no more people. It says to go... Here.
Oh, one more shot, then we're done. Wait, oh, come here. Come here.
Wait, can I get it with the shotgun? Because can I get the last kill of the shotgun? Because it sends them flying. Wait, listen to him shouting and follow the noise. This way.
Ow! My brother just came in and started hitting me. Okay.
Follow the noise.
One more kill. Oh, follow me.
Why? I'm coming.
Follow me.
I see him.
Wow, you got the last kill.
I liked it.
I added to my favorites.
Oh, I should have done that. Okay, oh, this is gonna take forever to download. Wait, I'm gonna quickly see what percent my, see how long my Overwatch is gonna take. It has 24 more minutes. So that would mean when this video gets to 50 minutes or over, that would be done. Nice. I can start playing.
Oh, then are you playing on it?
I'm waiting for this map to download, but when my, when my, what's it called? Overwatch downloads, I'm gonna play Overwatch.
I got guns in my head and it won't go. Spirits in my head and it won't go. I got guns in my head and it won't go. Alright, yes, yes.
Oh, in three, two, one, together. Hi. Oh yeah, because it took so long to shop, it took 3 hours. I was singing this song when like when we were finally about to go, I was like, I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to go home again.
Which map are we on? Which map are we on? Alright, there's guns here. Guns.
Where?
Wait.
On the road again.
Oh,
I can't wait to go.
You've got our guns.
I kept singing, on the road again. I can't wait to go home again.
Come on.
Wait, I'm taking this ammo.
I've not even got any guns.
What, you've got nothing?
Yeah.
Come here. You have one gun. I can see. What guns have you got?
Yeah. I've got a sniper rifle and I've got like a minigun. You want that? Can I get up back?
Huh? Yeah, I'll drive. Oh, I just exited. I have a bow, an autocross.
Open! Are you alerted?
Should we restart?
Are you alerted on?
We'll restart it. Okay, so we're going stealthy, which means don't take the quad bike, okay? Let's just run there.
Can you get stealth on this? Can you do stealth on it?
Yeah, do you want the autocross? I'll take the bow. I'm taking the bow. You take autocross.
What? Oh my god.
No, come to the side.
It's like a tiny gun.
Yeah, but it's really good. Okay, get the ammo.
I'm taking it. Is it infinity ammo on this?
It doesn't say. It only says liberate the outpost by killing all enemies. Avoid reinforcements by making sure no alarms are triggered.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
So basically, the only thing, we don't have any...
I ride on the back.
We don't have any mods for it, basically. It's literally just a normal thing.
What are you doing?
Oh yeah.
In there.
Wait, but the outpost is just over there. I'm not getting on the quad bike. It'll be too loud anyway.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll alert on.
I want to do another one. On Overwatch.
But you've almost been doing it for an hour and 40 minutes.
Get down.
Oh yeah.
Wait. I'll snipe.
Okay. Try
I'm
and get.
I'm a sniper person.
No. Don't. Just snipe the alarms. Actually, don't snipe the alarm.
I wonder where the alarms are.
Okay, I see an alarm. I'm gonna snipe it. No, I didn't. I said snipe him. Okay. Okay, no, don't. I'm not gonna restart it because they don't know we're here. They haven't detected us yet, so we don't have to restart.
Oh, they saw me! They saw me! Oh,
okay.
No! Alright, we need to do this stealth there, okay?
Yeah.
Stealthy.
All right,
we need to trigger the alarms, okay? I'm getting
trigger
the
them. No, we need to not trigger them.
What? You took my crossbow thing.
I took both of them, and it's not yours. It doesn't have your name on it. Oh, crouch. Okay, so don't shoot the alarms. Just disable them. Okay, so get your camera out and just tag all the enemies.
Can I run?
You can run, but get down as well. So I've tagged one enemy, two actually. I'm gonna snipe him.
Wait, I think they just saw us.
No, they didn't. I just sniped a guy.
I'm behind it, this guy. I'm behind this guy. Two guys.
Go take a
look. Oh! I think they saw me.
No, it would say partner detected on my screen. That guy's having it. He's freaking out. He's having a seizure.
I sniped the guy. No, I sniped the guy.
I'm coming up behind the guy.
I used to guard the Royal Palace. Now look at me.
Okay, I just got a guy with a knife. With a throwing knife. Okay. How about we don't disable the alarms until we get to them. Like, don't snipe the alarms. Just...
Should I kill him?
It sounded like he said, my side dot can, just don't kick me. Okay. I might climb in this house. There's a tree growing through a house. There's no one in it. Okay, there's an alarm. Try not to get detected though. Okay, I almost, there was a guy walking by, and I didn't want to get detected.
I'm getting up top.
Okay.
Getting up top at finger. Wait, who you got on top? Alright, I'm here.
I hear a guy.
I'm here, I'm behind you.
I know, I see.
I'll snipe the guy up top, yeah?
Yeah, there's a guy behind that chopper, I think.
You can't even see me. Wait, there's a guy behind that chopper. No.
Okay, I'm gonna get out your camera. And that's... Hey. Press the top on the D-pad. Okay, I see two guys. I marked two guys. Okay. Shh.
I killed the guy.
Nice. Be as stealthy as you can. Look, slide under it, look.
Who? He saw me.
Yeah, but you haven't been detected.
Who in?
Wait, I'm gonna tag people and just see where they are. Can I see a guy? I'm gonna snipe him. Okay, a guy spotted me, but I killed him straight away.
We need to be detected.
I just disabled an alarm. Why do we need to be detected? Oh my god, what a shot!
I like it. Very good.
Oh, I should have added it to my favorites. Okay, let's play the next one. I think the next one is the Mad Max one.
Yeah.
The one we just did was the Pagan's Outpost. Yeah. Mad Max one was like a deserty place.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so fun. Like, this is so, so fun.
Mad Max, it was infinity ammo.
Oh, I really, like, there was no modifications for the last one. It just said kill enemies and
All you needed is a sniper. Why give you like two guns, like an arrow or something? You just need a sniper.
Well, the thing is, what if you get up close to someone, but it doesn't have the option to take down? Because you know, sometimes when you get up close to people, it doesn't say take down. What if you need to like then get out like your pistol or something, or across or bow, and then just close up, or just no scope them, or like. Do you know what you could do? You could, like, if you got behind the guy, you could crouch, spin around, Because that's a 360, and then shoot them. Invincible, highlight enemies. Oh, that's a lot of things. Right. Highlight enemies, infinite ammo, Hunter's Instinct, Reckless Driving, display all enemies on minimap.
Where do you get the guns from? Where do you get the guns?
There's no guns. Wait, look, there's a car over here. There might be guns. There are guns. Okay, but they're all loud. Yeah. I'm taking a grenade launcher.
Me too. I'm taking one. Oh.
I'm taking a shotgun. Okay, let's snipe for now.
Shotgun.
Wait, there's no suppressor. We have to go in loud. Might as well take a doom buggy then. You want to take a doom buggy? Okay.
I'm getting in one as well.
Yeah, I'm going to get in the same one as you, because one of my tires randomly just bursted. You drive. I'm not driving.
No.
Oh, you drive and I'll stand on top of it. Yeah, you drive it and I'll stand on the top. Can you see me?
Yeah.
I'll try and get out your way. Jump off. Kill him.
Oh. Oh, reinforcements.
It doesn't matter. I can't get out of this hole. I can't get out the hole. Okay, hey, I'm out.
My brother just kill him as well.
Hey, get off that mounted gun. No one wants you there. Oh, grenades are... I'm gonna throw a bunch of bait.
There's infinity ammo.
Yeah, infinity ammo, so we can just keep shooting grenade launchers and stuff. And keep throwing Molotovs.
Oh, I just...
Just throw a bunch of grenades in there. Ah, kill them all! Flamethrower guy, you don't stand a charge. Direct. Take him down.
Wait.
Should we try and do this stealthy?
Wait. Oh. Wait. I'm gonna win.
I got D50.
Damn. I just killed a guy.
Oh my god! Check it out. It's absolute chaos. Oh. I'm gonna throw a grenade directly. Oh, never mind.
I can't get out. All right, I'm out.
Oh yeah. I'm doing like stealth takedowns and all that, but I don't even need to.
I can't get out. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna kill this heavy dude.
Hi.
He just said, "I'm coming to cut your top off." Why? Do you wanna see my nipples? I don't think so. Why would you come to cut my top off? It's weird. Oh, there's a red barrel. There's a bunch of guys near a red barrel. Oh, you shot it. You stole the fun.
Boom. Oh, I got a gigantic gun. Guys, I got a gigantic gun.
Oh,
what about this?
Is it the PKM? Is it the PKM that the heavies use?
Flamethrower.
Oh, nice. Oh! I'm being such a pro. I'm literally only using stealth takedowns. He's breathing fire! Kill him!
I
how did you get in? Did you... Oh.
I just went.
He's climbed over it probably.
No. Well, how do I get out? How do I get out?
Try and climb out.
I can't even climb out.
Oh.
I'm going to kill
you. I don't know, man. How did you get in?
I climbed, you know, on the wooden rails. I climbed on the wooden rail.
Oh. I just juked a heavy guy.
Oh. Wait, I'll just keep shooting people out of here.
I don't know where the rest of the enemies are, like there's so many. Oh, I see a guy.
Can we try and get out? Can you try and get in and try and get out?
Wait, should we restart it?
Yeah, restart it. I really like that map.
Restart it. No, restart it. But, how do I liked it. Replay map. Should we go stealth this time?
Yes.
Okay, so, how about only... Oh yeah, to go stealth, you can only do takedowns and use throwing knives, because all of these weapons, like none of them are stealth. Let's see if there's any more guns though. Let's see if there's any more. Actually, no, there's none. Okay, do you want a wingsuit? Do you want a wingsuit over there?
Wingsuit, what?
Okay, actually, let's snipe some dudes. I know.
Oh, he found me. I think he found me.
Oh, I just snapped a guy. I almost snapped a guy while he was going down a ladder. Okay, they saw us. There's a guy coming up here. Take the dune buggies and drive. Come on, get in. Get on top of it.
That's parked.
Yeah, get on top of it. Get on top of
later.
It.
Later. Alright. I'm just getting on top of you. Come on.
Okay. Now let's get in this one. Get on top.
I'm on top.
Okay, get your grenades ready.
Yeah.
Run, Firam! Okay, throw some grenades!
I'm off the car!
I'm bailing out!
I'll throw a grenade in that hole.
I'm throwing grenades! Call reinforcements! Try not to die, and don't go in that cage. You know that cage that you got in before? Yeah? Don't actually go in it, just throw a grenade in there. Throw a bunch of Molotovs in there as well. Get some meat and throw some meat in there too, so animals come and kill them. No animals seem interested in the bait. Damn it! Molotovs! There are animals that want the bait. Okay, so animals do want the bait. I'm throwing
get
a bunch of
in.
Molotovs.
Get back
what?
In! Get back
what?
In!
Get
I'm
back in,
in
where?
I'm getting in!
I'm going inside! Get rid of the snipers! Right. I got a pipe from that guy. Wait, I'm gonna attack this heavy dude. I'm gonna do a takedown on him.
I've got my sniper ready because I'm on the. I'm helping you. All right, I just shot. All right. No!
Someone's trying to
that
snipe me.
Top.
Headshot! Takes forever to load.
Oh! I just threw a grenade at chimney. I'm gonna throw a grenade at chimney.
This guy won't die when I shoot at him with a sniper. I shot him a million times.
Okay. Blow up everything.
I'm throwing a bunch of grenades over there, but he's not dying still. Okay, I'm gonna keep. I'm gonna throw a Molotov at this car.
Oh shit, yo! Oh, you like this? Alright.
No, do you know what we should do?
Oh,
okay. You see the cars? Get in the cars, but mount the guns. Mount the guns in the cars and then just shoot them all. And mounted guns have infinite ammo. I know so do we, but like...
You throw a grenade, I'll do the grenade up.
Oh my god, this is so fun! I'm having the time of my life! No. When you know you're going crazy, when you say the time of your life is when you're killing people.
People are throwing grenades everywhere!
Yeah?
People are throwing grenades.
Huh? Oh. Never mind. Okay, I'm getting out the mounted gun. Okay. There's a guy on the ground. I'm gonna get him.
I've got him.
Oh, never mind. Nice. We need to climb out. Ah, here we go.
There's guns here. Rocket launchers.
Nice. Okay, so you see the cage where you got trapped in with the guy in it? I'm gonna throw a grenade in there.
Oh, this is an easy way. What?
I threw a grenade at myself.
Bronze.
No, go on the stairs, and then go on the stairs and then chuck a grenade in into the cage.
Can't do it. Oh yeah, done it.
I'm chucking grenades in there. Chuck a bunch of grenades. Is he still in there? Okay, should we snipe people? Or just go ham?
What the hell? This guy, guess what he was doing?
Oh. Play next map.
I'm gonna watch my favorites. Nuke time.
Yeah, this is Nuke Town, the last one. This is Nuke Town, the last one.
Watch your viewer,
you got here late. Yeah, he left. He got here late because this is the last map. It's so funny when, like, if I'm doing map browser and I say, like, okay, guys, this is the last map, then, like, someone joins. Oh, hey viewer. Sorry you missed everything. This is the last map we're doing until I end the episode. I'm gonna quickly check my Overwatch. Maybe we'll do more maps. I don't know. Notifications, downloads, is my Overwatch ready? 8 minutes. I say Nuke Town map would take more than 8 minutes.
Hey.
Oh wait, Adam's online. I'm gonna ask him if he wants to play Overwatch. I'm gonna quickly message him. Friends. All friends. Wait, I'm gonna invite players. Okay, I Ben! Wait.
Just get a ball. Get a ball.
Get a bow.
Or a sniper.
Wait,
it's
where's...
infinity ammo.
I know, it showed the autocross. I want that. Oh, where's a bow?
Here. Here.
Oh, wait, there's an autocross. And I want a bow. Bow, there we go. Thanks. Wait, is there an ammo crate?
We're coming in silence. Come in silence. There's no ammo.
Let's go in the house. Let's go in the house. You go bottom, I'll go top. Or do you want to both go top?
We'll both go top. This isn't Loot Town.
No, wait. Shh. No. Do you know what this map looks like? It looks like the one from Pixel Gun. I got a guy. Okay, I'm going to get out the house. Okay, I'm not in the house anymore. I'm outside. Oh. Look at that.
I'm coming. I'm coming down. I'm getting down. Got that guy. I got a guy. Let me take down a guy.
Okay.
The throw on the alarm.
Nope, I just disabled it. I disabled an alarm.
Oh, it's good to bring it in. Reinforcements.
Actually, yeah. I'm gonna disable that.
Let's see if I can get out of the map. Oh, okay, I'm out of the map. I'm out of the map. I'm gonna get some more guns. Come on.
I'm using the vector right now. Kate, there's only one reinforcement thing that's activated. The rest I've taken down.
Wait, I've got a shotgun. Getting a shotgun. Oh, shotgun.
Okay, I'm getting my bow out.
When you're motocross, when you think you're like motocross or something, ready? Can you play with me? Can you still play?
I'm gonna throw some bait down by these guys. Okay.
How do I get on?
I'm doing a bunch of takedowns on these guys.
Oh, I'm on the roof.
I'm doing a takedown on one guy, then moving to another. There's wolves! There's wolves! I'm throwing a bunch of meat everywhere.
Yeah, man! Yeah, man! Come on!
Everybody gets meat! Everybody gets beef! Headshot, and I wasn't even aiming. Okay, that's you. Should we take their weapons? I love the bow so much. Got him through the bushes. He thought I couldn't see him. Got him in the shoulder. I think there's one more guy.
Can I shoot the last guy, please?
What? I don't know if it's one more guy though.
Can I shoot the last guy?
Wait,
please, can I shoot the last
wait,
guy?
Wait, I'm checking if he is the last one.
Not doing it yet. Oh.
Yeah, he's I think he's.
Him.
No, I'm not. Look, he's the last one.
All right, let me.
Quickly.
Can we shoot him? Wait.
Oops, sorry.
What the hell?
Do you want to do it again?
Yeah, do it again. I'm liking it. It's good.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Hello, viewer. Okay,
Stay
this time...
Still.
This time I'm gonna add it to my favorite. Do you wanna go stealth?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so we'll use bows. Yep. So pick up a bow.
Just bows, that's it.
No, don't use bows. Not an RPG. How do I get rid of the RPG? There we go.
I wanna use the sniper rifle.
Yeah, but wait, it doesn't have a silencer.
I'll just try more.
Well, you literally just attracted them by shooting.
All right, okay. What should I get? My arrow, an arrow. Okay.
Just get a bow and an autocross.
I'm getting knocked up.
I'll see the screen. No, I haven't. It wasn't an hour. You know, I might just pick up that RPG.
I'll kill the last person.
After I do finish Overwatch. I don't know. You don't have to. Oh yeah. Oh, I took that guy out before you could. No, there was a guy that he tried to kill and I took him out. Why can't we have like knives? We have everything but knives. Hey, it's a one-shot kill, why didn't he die? Oh, I haven't. But no, it says one-shot kill, like wherever. Don't roll.
Wait, the grenade. I shot the grenade on his head.
Because we wanted to go stealthy, but then he picked up a sniper, and I said, no, it's not silenced, and he shot it. And then they got alerted.
Sorry.
Who? No, Roger. That'd be annoying. Oh, don't think you can escape.
Whoa!
Oh, you can't see me. You can't see me. My time is now. Oh! Why? Yeah. Yeah, and then press R2. Okay, I can't get up there. Let me...
Oh, I can't get up there, is that?
Aww. Wait, do you have it on the screen? I don't know. It won't let me check. This is Nuketown, apparently BO1.
Black Ops 1?
Yeah, no. It looks like the map from Pixel Gun, though. You know,
Oh, yeah. Thingy.
One more guy, get him, get him. I said one more guy, get him, and then I got him. Add to fave. Do you want to do it one more time? And you can get the last guy?
Okay.
Yeah.
And then Overwatch.
Yeah. So, even if you don't get the last kill.
Can you do a short Overwatch screen, please?
Maybe. I'll do
are
first.
Are we still playing on this?
Yeah.
I'm still playing on it.
Okay, so we'll grab a bow. Grab an autocross.
No, I don't want a bow. Oh, yeah, bow.
An autocross.
Oh, I got an RPG.
Should we get like loud guns just in case everything goes to balls and then we have to go loud? That in case they detect us, which they probably will.
All right, just get loud guns and use your bow.
Okay, so my loud gun is the Vector and the pistol, and then my quiet guns are autocross and bow, and then the loud ones are, yeah, I told you.
Where did you get the motocross?
I got the auto cross for stealth, for another stealth weapon. I got bow, and then for loud I got pistol and vector. So I'm gonna use my bow. Okay. So let's go up here and.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't do this. Wait. Yeah.
Oh my god, bro! No, don't come in. Crouch.
There's a guy.
I know. I told you to crouch. Are you serious? Oh my god.
Ugh.
This time, if this time when you come in the building, crouch, okay? Or should we not go for him first? Because he's on top, and everyone will notice that he's dead. Okay, let's not get him first. Okay. Wait, maybe I'll get a different, like, pistol kind of thing. Like a flare gun. No, I'll just keep it. Okay, so get your bow out. Actually, no, I'm going to get my autocross because that's smaller. And if I get my bow out, it's bigger, so they'll notice me easier. So now when you're in the building,
I'm going to get my side here.
Okay, so in the building, I'm gonna go down the steps and get against the door. Okay, so you get against that side. Now take cover, so when your gun is pointing up, like this, like it should be pointing up like that, and then, okay, so follow me.
Oh!
Yeah? Okay. Hold on a sec, I gotta end the stream. Thank you guys all for watching this.
Is this a silencer?
Wait. Hold on guys. Thank you guys all for watching this video of Far Cry 4 Map Browser. Hope you enjoyed and goodbye.